In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this particle fill animation in 4 minutes. I'll hide the meshes, and show you how to make them from scratch. We'll need 3 UV spheres. 1 emitter, 1 particle, and 1 volume. S to scale, and Shift D to duplicate. I'll correctly rename the spheres shortly. For the particle mesh, I'll use principled BSDF nodes emitter. I'll rename the spheres. Let's select the emitter mesh, and change the setting to make the particles to last for 250 frames. We'll need to change the render object to be the particles mesh. Let's test the animation. This setup will make a good animation as well. What we have done so far is simple. We have created an emitter to emit particles only within the volume mesh. That's why the particles are shaped like a half sphere. I don't know why the particles burst out of the volume sphere when I resize the volume sphere. I think that might be a bug. For that reason, I believe it's very important for us to set the volume mesh's size correctly when we first play the animation. If you're planning to render the scene, please remember to hide the volume mesh from the final render scene. I'll increase the particle size a bit. Lastly, we need to turn off the gravity. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.